She laughs at stupid jokes. So as soon as I like heard them actually watching one of their first stupid movies and cackling together, I knew that they were probably gonna end up together.
He's a good match for Whitney because he's very easygoing and very funny, and Whitney kind of needs somebody to lighten her up from time to time.
I don't know, they're just perfect together. And just seeing the love that he has for their kid and for Whitney, it's beautiful.
Sometimes, can you believe it? Yeah, I swear I'm fine, that I'm alright, but I'm barely breathing. Thought I could find my way back home, but I get lost alone. But when I can finally breathe.